Thank you, I. Is that you? Open the door. No, you're not my friend. We are your friends. I appreciate your parties. Get out of here. Oh, never mind. Well. I know, anyways. You're a genius. Thanks. What's up with Pinky today? Is she got a party plan? Party? I love parties. I don't have any party plan. What? I'm quitting party. I don't like me. Nah. Wow, Pleasure, that's the most no scream I ever heard. Okay, calm down. Okay, calm down, everybody. Calm down. What are you gonna do? Pinky's the only one who knows how to throw parties. Well, that's sad. Let's go home. Oh, no, we're not. That's going on with we get Pinky to be herself again. Hush, brother. How do we do that? Yeah. I don't know. We're gonna figure it out. Pinky's our friend, and we will never and what do friends do? They like people for who they are. Guys, I think there's a problem. What's that? I think we think she's annoying. Why do we should say that? You don't have to say it. She knows. Whoa, that pink sense really works. Pinky, come out. We need to see you now. Now. Fine. If she won't come out, we're gonna have to make her come out. Pinky! Oh, look! There's a whole box of cupcakes! I don't like cupcakes. Oh, I tried. Oh, he did. He really tried. Pinky, come on! This is your friend! We're sorry whatever we did to you. Just open the door! Now. Fine. Want to do this the hard way? Then we'll do this the hard way. Package for Mrs. Pinkie Pie. I don't want to pack open it right now. Leave another door. Pinky, if you don't come out this instant, I'm going to fly into your window. You can't. I replace it with you can't. Cause if you do, I'll carrot canyon. What happened to confetti? Have you ever heard of confetti? No. Well, she got me there. Pinky, you're gonna come in there and you're gonna open this door. Now. Hey, we're your friends. You're not my friend. Friends don't think anyone's annoying. So, I'm not your friend. So, you're not my friends.
We are. You used to go awesome party. Fluttershy mostly appreciates that stuff.
Please, Pinky. We're sorry we did anything to you. We promise. We can make it out to you. No. Well, we tried. Let's go home. Oh no, we're not Fluttershy. We're gonna get in there until we figure out how to get Pinky out of there. Face it, Rainbow Dash. She's mad at us now. Now she'll never forgive us. And I'm not coming on that Pinky. Not coming on that car ride either tomorrow. No! Nice effect. Thank you. But still, what are we gonna do? We have a car trip tomorrow to go to the playground. But now what are we gonna do? If he doesn't, if she doesn't come with us, then she, then nothing's gonna be the same without Pinkie Pie. Then there's only one thing to do. We gotta show her who she really is. Well, Jordan, why don't we? Oh, I got an idea. What is it? What if we throw her a party to show that we appreciate her? That's a bad idea. I got it. What if? Why don't we throw a party and then we can show that we appreciate her? That's exactly what I said. Yeah, but I said, can we, I'm a lady, and ladies are special. Ladies are beautiful and hot and all, but I'm the hottest head lady on the planet. Pinky? Well, that was obvious. She didn't even lock the door. Pinky? Coming in there. I wouldn't do that. That was just, that's not how you treat a lady. I told you. Okay, we tried. Now we can go. Missed. No, Fluttershy. Whoa. We're not going home until we figured out what's wrong with Pinky. Don't you get it? She thinks she thinks that she's annoying. We did not say that. You don't have to say it. She knows. She knows you hate her, and she knows you dumb guys don't like her. So that's why she's there. Cause she has pinky sense, you know. I forgot about the pinky sense. If she doesn't come out on that car trip, nothing will be the same. Who's gonna draw a celebration party when we win? You know what? There's only one person to blame. Who's that? All of you! All of you! That could be too. All of us! We all think she's annoying. You guys can't keep a secret. I know. Your eyes tell all your secrets. Oh, yeah. 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 She needs to be. I know you. I'm a cat, and I know all your secrets. How you know our secrets? I read your diary. But enough of the diary reading! And I was being audited, and I said, Pinky's annoying. Pinky is so annoying. She's like, Pinky's so annoying. We're gonna eat a fry. Yeah, Pinky's annoying. Yes. Fluttershy Diary just says, I love Pinky's parties. And that's it. Man, we made a big mistake today. I guess we'll never forgive us. Pinky, we're sorry whatever we did. You just think I'm annoying and you don't like me and you never appreciate me when I'm here. Okay, listen, I'm not gonna say his real name, well, Mario Boy, Alex, that's okay, not me, not us, we appreciate you, Pinky, I know, I hate all of you, wait, what, I hate all of you, because you don't appreciate me, me too, Alex too, he appreciates you too, I hate him too. No. Again, nice effects. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do, Internet? Yeah, maybe Internet. I have ideas how we're gonna do this today. Well, we're doomed. We're doomed. We get Pinky back to normal. Stat! How? How? Don't you tell me how, girl! Don't you tell me how! You tell secrets. I can tell your secrets, you know. I can tell by his expression that he doesn't like people. Well, I'm glad I can help. Now, excuse me, I got laundry to wash. Well, dang, this is hot. We can all blame one person. App. One word. App. Yeah, that's the answer. We can blame everyone in this house. You, Alex, you, and everyone else. Well, Mom doesn't think Pinkie Pie is annoying. Not Sand, and not even Yoshi Girl. Pinky, we're sorry for everything we ever done to you. We're sorry. Please forgive us, man. Don't forgive Alex. Get out of here. You hurt my feelings, and I'm not coming out. Pinky! Pinky, you need to listen. You need to be our friend again. We can't, and then we'll be the same without you. Darn it. Pinky, please, we're sorry whatever we ever did to you. In all my life, all I wanted to do was make my friends with a smile, please. But maybe I was wrong. And Pinkie Pie shouldn't plan parties at all. I'll try to get up on my hood and try a different act. I'll find something new to do. There's gotta be more to me than plan a party or two. I pull away my party canyon. I deflate all my balloons. You all make my heart break into pieces. How about you? How about you? Fantastic, guys. You just have to say that. Say whoa, we didn't say nothing. Well, I like to help, but you got it's all Alex's fault then. It's not Alex's fault. It's Alex. Please. Just please. Once. Because we gotta. But if there's only one big. There is only one big flaw. That's all the time we got for this episode. I guess we're going to have to wait for part 2.